We have a lot of people in the world right now who just take these people science knowledge and take it as truth based upon general consensus and based upon these individuals being masked as people that may look like you but made it to somewhere because they're in a magic square and they got credentials on their wall, to the point that you would take these people information and think that you will look crazy if you start to say something out of the box. Now here's the thing, you have to have wisdom. Knowledge and intelligence is nothing without wisdom. It's good to receive knowledge and intelligence, but without wisdom, you won't be able to interpret it. You won't be able to experience and see it for yourself. It's knowledge and intelligence to do research and see all the information of the conclusions that everybody is coming to. But it's also wisdom to experience it for yourself and see if that's actually right for you or these people's actually missing something. That's when you mix wisdom and knowledge, other than just being an individual saying, oh, fuck knowledge and fuck intelligence. We just supposed to have wisdom. And therefore, that's you being a fool because you don't know nothing. So you ain't going to have nothing to have any wisdom on. This is a person that becomes a fool or prejudge too much because they're trying to explain an experience that they didn't even have yet. So how are you going to tell somebody what they thought or felt or how an experience going to play out you didn't even experience yet, just because you thought you went on Google or watched 1,000 videos of people who went through that experience before you? But until you experience it, that's when you're going to actually have the actual wisdom to see the rights and wrongs, to see what's justified or not.